Okay, so what am I gonna do? Well, I'm gonna do what's called a half kneeling hip flexor stretch, okay? So the goal here is to kind of get a little bit of stretch feeling through this here. There are other ways we can do this, but this is gonna be the one I'm gonna show you today. So I want my hip, knee, and ankle in line. I want my entire foot in contact with the floor. I want my rear foot to be with the toe pulled towards the shin. And then now I'm going to inhale and exhale. Lean into it a little bit, and then I'm backing out. And then I'll lean into it a little bit, and backing out. And I would do this for, 30 seconds, a minute, a couple minutes, depending on how tight I am, on each side.